What's happening, everybody? Trey here, joined by my dad, Sean. And today, reactions to the classics. We got a song battle, as you can see at the bottom. We got Mikel Laboa with his track "Txoria Txori" against "Beeswing" by Richard Thompson. This comes today courtesy of a suggestion from our longtime friend of the channel here, patron and supporter, Fran. Fran, always appreciate you, my friend, and learning more about music kind of from all over the world.
Yeah, definitely. Fran's great about that. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe below. If you'd like to support us on Patreon like Fran, please check it out. It helps keep the channel running, Trey. Let's get into the first track, which you pronounce way better than I do because I can't pronounce it at all.
Yeah, and before we get into that, just a little bit about the battle as a whole. Fran said, what I find interesting about the battle is that they are both very beautiful songs with a strong folk sound, which deal with the same topic, the relation between love and freedom in two very different ways. So, whereas Mikel Laboa displays the idea similarly to a Japanese haiku, which condenses in just a few lines, inspired by the nature emotion. Emotionally charged insight about life, whereas Richard Thompson tells a story as it has been used since the parables in the Bible, and that Richard Thompson tune, which we'll get to, has been regarded as one of his best ones. But a little bit about Laboa here. He's a Spanish singer-songwriter who sang mainly in Basque, a language spoken in the Basque country, a region located in the north of Spain and southwestern France. It's an isolate language unrelated to any other existing language, so that's pretty tight.
That is crazy.
And the only existing pre-Indo-European language in Western Europe.
And he's considered the patriarch of Basque. I'm going to say, I know you say Basque, we'll see music. One of us has it right, so you guys can be. His music has had an influence on younger generations. In the 50s, I found this itinerary. This is my research. He studied medicine and psychology in Pamplona. He would constantly balance his artistic career with his medical career, which began at the Children's Neuropsychiatry Unit at San Miguel in San Sebastian, where he worked for almost 20 years. So this man is not only out here being the patriarch of a genre of music, but he's also out here working with kids in the psychiatry realm.
And there's also a wonderful cover by Joan Baez of this track as well. It stands for "The Bird Is a Bird." Fran actually provided us with some English translation, so we're going to have that up as we listen to this tune. Then we'll get into Richard Thompson.
Let's do it.
Simon and Garfunkel, Scarborough Fair vibes from this melody.
It's a beautiful build.
Banizkion neria izango zen etzuen alde egingo egoak ebaki banizkion neria izango zen etzuen alde egingo baina nonela etzen gehiago txoria izango baina nonela etzen gehiago txoria izango eta nik txoria nuen maite eta nik txoria nuen maite. Egoak ebaki banizkion neria izango zen zuen alde ingo. Baina nonela ezen gehiago txoria izango. Baina nonela etzen gehiago txoria izango. Eta nik txoria nuen maite. Eta nik txoria nuen maite. La-ra-la-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. La-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra-ra.
Txoria Txori, coming in here by Mikel Laboa, just a gorgeous tune. Kind of, I was just very relaxed and just kind of tuned into the wonderful melody that we had in our 3.5 minutes there.
Yeah, I agree with you. I'm gonna read the lyrics to you. If I had cut its wings, it would have been mine. It wouldn't have escaped. If I cut its wings, it would have been mine. It wouldn't have escaped, but that way it would no longer be a bird. But that way it would no longer be a bird. And what I loved was a bird, and what I loved was a bird. So from this, here's what I'm taking. He's in love with this girl, mm-hmm. and there's something he could have done. He could have, whether he's manipulated her or done something where he could have held on to her. But if he would have done that, he loved the version of her that she was, but that was the version that wanted to leave him. So it just adds to the beauty. You kind of feel his heartbreak through the song, the instrumentation, and just, it's just a really good song.
No, I think that's a kind of a spot on interpretation of what I was interpreting it as well. Yeah, he could have, if he cut the wings off, then it would not have been the bird. It would not have been what made it.
Exactly.
You know, it would not have been true, I guess you could say,
in a
sense.
Yeah, that's a good way of
putting it. So, yeah, I think you described that well, Dad. And the melody and guitar playing, especially at the start, reminded me of some kind of Simon and Garfunkel-esque Scarborough Fair. Yeah. And that just really stood out to me, the progression of it. And his voice was just very relaxing. A beautiful track overall, and had almost a sense of melancholy in there as well, and kind of longing, even though we couldn't follow along and didn't understand.
You can feel the emotion, my man.
So that was a strong way to start this off, and now we're going to Beeswing by Richard Thompson here. It's a single off of his record Mirror Blue, which was released in 1994. It's a love story tale which takes place in England in 1967, the time of the Summer of Love.
I was 19 when I came to town. They called it the Summer of Love. They were burning babies, burning flags, the hawks against the doves. I took a job in the steamy down on Cauldron Street, and I fell in love with a laundry girl who was working next to me. Well, she was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, well, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And you wouldn't want me any other way.
Another gorgeous melody.
Very much so.
Brown hair zigzag around her face, a look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights. There was animal in her eyes. She said, young man, oh, can't you see, I'm not the factory kind. If you don't take me out of here, I'll surely lose my mind. Well, she was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine that I might crush her where she lay. She was a lost child, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And you wouldn't want me any other way. Busked around the market towns, we pick fruit down in Kent, and we could tinker lamps and pots and knives wherever we went. I said that we might settle down, get a few acres dug, fire burning in the hearth and babies on the rug. She said, oh man, you foolish man, sure that sounds like hell. You may be lord of half the world, you'll not own me as well.
She ain't having it.
Well, she was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. Fine, a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, well, she was running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, I'll stay. And you wouldn't want me any other way. We was camping down the Gower one time, the work was pretty good. She thought we shouldn't wait for the first, and I thought maybe we should. We was drinking more in those days, and tempers reached a pitch. And like a fool I let her run with the rambling edge. I heard she's sleeping rough back on the Derby beat, white horse in her hip pocket and a wolfhound at her feet. And they say she even married once a man named Romany Brown, but even a gypsy caravan was too much settling down. And they say her flower is faded now, hard weather and hard booze. But maybe that's just the price you pay for the chains you refuse.
Great line.
She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. And I miss her more than ever words could say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, well, I wouldn't want her any other way.
Alright, Beeswing coming in here. Richard Thompson, who, if you don't know, is, you know, lead guitarist and songwriter for the folk group, famous folk group from the late 60s,
yep.
Airport Convention. I forgot to mention that at the start. He also will be featured in another battle this month, courtesy of Fran. So
yes, he will.
Be sure to be tuned into that. What do you think of this one, Dad?
I really liked it. I mean, it obviously told a great story. You know exactly what the song is about. There's no interpreting needed. No, nor was there in the last song. Once we could see the lyrics, both these songs are straightforward. But you know, I think it does take the same theme in a lot of ways. As you know, she told him that she'd stay here and be with him as long as the love didn't have any price. You know, there's no price on love. I'll stay, and you wouldn't want me any other way. So it's the same concept as that first song. Except she's literally telling him that this time. In the previous song, he was saying, I didn't want to do this to
You're
her,
right.
Hold on to her. She's like, you wouldn't want me any other way. But yeah, a really nice song. And I don't know any Richard Thompson. We might have listened to one or two on our live stream.
I can't recall. Yeah.
You know, we do live streams every Wednesday afternoon, Friday night on Twitch. Come hang with us on those. I think maybe a long time ago, we might have done one of his songs. I know the name. But I didn't know any of his music.
Well, yeah, I thought the guitar playing, the melody was quite catchy, you know, just helped propel the song forward. And the progression of this woman that he's after, I thought was pretty tight as well, just to see kind of how her life turned out from starting being a laundry girl working next to him. And then just as it goes on, he, you know, talks about, oh man, maybe we could settle down, do this or that. She said, oh man, you foolish man, it surely sounds like hell, that domesticated life. You might be lord of half the world, you'll not own me as well. That was one of my favorite lines on there.
Yeah.
And you just kind of get your sense in the mind. If she's as fine as a bee's wing, somebody that's kind of delicate and, you know, just probably beautiful, something along those lines.
Yeah, I was always wondering what the bee's wing. And then, Trey, they go camping. They drink some. It doesn't work out.
She runs away.
And like a fool, I let her run with the rambling itch. I thought that was an interesting line. And then we really go south for her.
Well, now, you know, we skip ahead. We don't know how long, but he says that she maybe even married once to a man named Romany Brown. But even a gypsy caravan was too much settling down. She couldn't be tied down, man.
Not at all.
And that's expertly said through the lines. But maybe that's just the price you pay for the chains you refuse. She refused to be, you know, settled down, this and that.
Yeah, because right before they say her flower is faded now. Hard weather and hard booze. So I guess that beauty of the bee's wing is no more.
It's going away. No, man. Very, very wonderful track. Both of these were great in their own ways
here.
So I guess now that'll take us to our winner. We got Bee's Wing by Richard Thompson. We got Txoria Txori by Mikel Laboa here. What are you feeling on this, Dad?
You know, this is hard because it's not in my native language.
Yeah.
So, you know, I try not to hold that against it, but I may have some bias in there and not know it. But I really liked Bee's Wing, and that's what I'm going to go with.
Yeah, man, this is tough. I
thought they're both really good.
Me too, man. Fran, as always, chose a wonderful battle for us to go to today. I like the melody of the Laboa song more.
And I like the emotion of the Laboa song more. I feel it more.
And I think he had a better vocal delivery. I like the story more in Bee's Wing just because it's longer, you know, it's more narrative focused. So that kind of is tough for me, but I guess in the sake of being different, I'll go with the Txoria Txori.
Good. Just to, I like it.
Just to be a little different here since it is so close.
I can see it.
But I enjoyed both of these tunes for sure. Let us know, y'all, which one of these you like more. Let us know in the comments. Be sure to give Fran some love as well for bringing this to us today. As always, Dad, appreciate it.
Awesome.
And until next time, thanks for watching, happy listening, and we will see you.